Later that year, Lynette Squeaky Fromme became the first American woman to go on trial for attempting to assassinate a president. She was found guilty and sentenced to life in prison.